Hello everyone, I'm MJ. Today I'm going to show you how to insert symbol in Microsoft Word 2016 by using easy keyboard shortcut key. So this is our 16 Microsoft Word 2016. So just you need to press the shortcut key, like hold the Alt key and press I-S. Look at that. I'll show again, don't be confused. Hold the Alt key and press S. So dialog box will appear, and here you can see the fonts, change the fonts as a symbol. This is a one-time setting, just do it one time and it will save. Okay, after this just click insert, just choose your symbol here. Okay, and select your symbol, like if you know the shortcut key of your particular symbol, like A for alpha, B for beta, C for theta, like this. Look at that, A for alpha, B, G for gamma. If you know the this shortcut key, you can easily use this shortcut key. So after you select the symbol, just click insert or press or enter. That's it. So I'll show again. Alt+I+S and type your symbol, like gamma or theta, beta, like this. That's it. Alt+I+S, go this and press enter. That's it. So it's very simple to insert a symbol in Word by using shortcut key. So I will show you one more thing. Maybe in next video I will show this, how to make particular keyboard shortcut key for your most using symbol, like alpha or beta, whatever your symbol, regular use symbol. So you can make this shortcut key. I will show in next video how to make the particular shortcut key. Just doing this, you can just press one key and your symbol will automatically insert. So that's all today. Thank you for watching and see you in next video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank